I had a very volatile relationship with my stepfather. As a youngster, bounced me off the walls. And I perceived that a lot of this had to do with the fact that I wasn't his natural son. He'd pull out whips, electrical cords, belts. What it did is it generated in me a sense of rebellion. I rebelled against him. I rebelled against the authority that he represented. And although I'm not a shrink, I can tell you that probably contributed pretty much to who I ultimately chose to become.